Hello everyone, Wicked here. And we're playing more ARK, Survival Evolved. I have Melvin with me in my call.
Hello, this is Melvin. I do not have ARK because my PC is shit. So I'm joining Wicked instead.
I made a house.
It's beautiful.
It's lovely. I even have a door this time.
It's...
And now I'm burning it down probably with my torch. So yeah, Oh, that's dark. Okay, well. I made a fireplace, I made a house, and that's basically what I did. I made friends with this, trike.
It doesn't seem so friendly to you.
He doesn't care.
Seems to just ignore you, actually.
He's basically ignoring me. And, I'm cold, apparently. Also, I have my big friend Steve. Who's there? There he is!
Ah, there's Steve.
Steve.
He's I remember him plants. From the first episode.
Yes. So, it is dark. And, there's lots of stuff going on.
It looks beautiful. There's lights in the sky.
Yes. They're called stars.
Oh, I mean...
You mean the beacons. Stuff. Okay, let's see. I am level...
You are naked.
I'm level 6, I have an awesome cowboy hat. Ah, yeah. Look at that.
How did you get the cowboy hat?
I had a skin for a cowboy hat in my inventory. Don't know why, don't know how. I had it like 5 times, so I used it. And now I have a hat. I'm level 6. I have... my weight is... I can carry a bit more. Because I was carrying like 2 stacks of wood and I could only move around like a slug. So basically what I want to do next is get the storage box. So next time I level up, I want to have the storage box engram.
I see.
It's basically what I'm doing. So I'm just going to gather stuff and level up. Level. At least wait till it's light again. So I can do stuff.
The better question is, where do you store all your items right now? So you do not have any pockets.
Yeah. Oh, my butt. Also, either up my butt or in my huge ass chin.
So they're all under your head.
They're all in my head and in my chin and in my butt.
Like one of those Hawaiian ladies with those fruits on their head.
Exactly. Those berries are pretty useless, by the way. At least for now. Can make some...
If any, there seem to be a lot of different...
This tree thingy is floating.
Sure is. He's a wizard.
And now he's a dead wizard.
You asshole.
More stones. I seem to be cold still. How weird. So I had like 2 stacks of wood and I just put 1 stack of wood inside the fireplace. To store it.
Isn't it kind of...
See, it's storage.
Okay.
Oh, why is it still...
It seems to be burning though.
Yeah, but it wasn't on. Did you
it
see
seems
it
like
being
all your
on?
Wood disappeared.
Oh, my wood is gone! No, my wood! I have lots of charcoal now. Oh, joy.
Can you do something with this? Or you throw them at people?
Yeah, I don't know. I can draw stick figures on rocks, probably.
Those don't seem edible.
Fiber. More fiber. I need more fiber. Because I need to make some clothing and stuff.
Yeah, that would be handy. So you actually have pockets to put stuff in.
Yeah. I don't know if I actually have... Oh, I can make pants.
Oh, yes.
And a shirt. No boots, though. I don't have enough hide.
At least you won't be too cold anymore now, I hope. I wonder if you actually become a popsicle at some point.
I actually got a little bag. With it. Comes with the pants. Two even.
was included in the
But I'm
package
still
deal.
cold. So that's
Is your fire called Wick Very Slick?
Everything is called Wick Very Slick,
oh.
Because that's my name. Also, yeah, my fire is very wick and very slick. Oh, that's so dark. Fuck it out. Okay, well, I'm gathering wood. If you cannot see it, I am gathering wood.
Okay, I cannot
Shit,
see it.
I'm encumbered. Oh,
ah.
Look at that laser show.
That's creepy. Are those aliens?
Probably.
What the hell is that?
That's a moon, though.
That is indeed a moon. But
okay,
the
let
other
me store
green
some
thing
more
is...
wood in the...
99 wood.
Yeah, it's a bit... Okay, the weight is like half of the total weight I can actually carry. Let me see. It's shift to carry half? Yeah, there we go.
Can you just put something in the other slot as well? Or... Oh, shit.
He's...
Okay. I'm going to be scared a lot by random things popping
I can, you
into
can
your
put
screen.
Meat in there so it gets cooked, but that's it.
Okay.
I don't think you can do anything else. Oh, you can put thatch in there because that burns as well. But I want that back. Man, I wish it would be morning soon. Oh, there's a thingy flying all the way down. And he crashed. He crashed near Steve. Oh, I still see his wing.
I see him flying.
Oh. No.
Is he trying to fly through Steve?
I
think
so.
I don't think that's going
nope.
to happen, though.
Nope. He's, his people need him. Lately. Okay, so I have a spear. Fuck, I cannot see a damn thing.
Can we just wait until day and then use a spear?
I'll have to. Let's just gather. At least I can gather stuff with my hands while I'm carrying the torch. I can gather fiber.
Ooh, I'm expecting fiber. You to gather things with your torch.
I can only burn them.
You actually lit the wood on fire? Or?
No, I don't think so. Don't think I can do anything with it. Oh.
You can mine
can...
tree.
Die tree! Die! Oh shit, my torch goes... broke very easily with that.
Oh, there's
Don't
a little
that.
Bar under there. I didn't
yeah.
even notice that.
Everything has durability. Everything.
Oh, that's annoying. Oh well, makes sense, but it's still annoying.
Yep. Let's get more fiber then. Fiber. So yeah, the FPS issue was kind of resolved.
Can see, pretty good.
Single player is actually working quite well now. No FPS of only 10. Very handy.
Well, it's a game still on alpha, so.
Yep. I'm really,
too
really
much.
Looking forward to exploring stuff, riding dinos, and see what's in those beam thingies.
Can't you just like use a dino to carry? Like, can't you just put a chest on a dino or something, make him carry
dino
your
does
shit?
Dinos do have inventory? I think I think I saw a stream of that, but I
Is
don't
that
know
what...
how to tame a dinosaur yet. So
okay,
I'll have to figure it out. I think you've seen more streams of ARK than I have. So
yeah, but. Paying attention to them is kind of hard.
They're all
it gets
sucking.
Boring really fast for some reason. They're not doing anything productive, they just walk around the coast and...
I want to go land inward as soon as I get my chest and put stuff in there.
Like they're playing way too safe. It gets kind of boring.
Out of my way, please.
Have you met any carnivores yet?
I've been eaten a few times. So,
oh.
Yes.
Hey, that counts.
It's a female. What should we call her?
Bob.
Bob, the female trike. Well done. Bob it is. don't know why it's Bob, but...
I don't know. Could have called her Nancy, but it would have been boring.
I was actually thinking of Bertha. Big Bertha. But no can do, she's already called Bob. Bob and Steve. I don't even know if Steve is a male though.
It's getting lighter. We can check out if Steve is a male or not.
Yep, we're gonna check it out. Steve! Steve! Ooh, stone. Steve! Ooh, more stone. Ooh, more stone.
How are you hot? Are you hot by holding a torch?
Yeah, I don't know. Don't worry, I'm hot and I'm cold.
Oh. Well, there goes your torch.
Yeah. It'll come back. Oh. What am I making? Oh, I'm making a campfire. Okay.
How?
I just made a campfire. Can I make another torch? No. Because I pressed 9 and it was already in my inventory. So that means I'm making it. See?
Oh. It's useful, actually.
Yeah. Oh, don't. 9, don't. Steve! How you doing, mate? At least, if you're a mate.
Please be a female. Please be a female.
It's a male! Yay! Steve is actually a male. It is a Bronto. A Brontosaurus. I want to ride Steve.
Steve was a Stegosaurus. I'm pretty sure you called him a Stegosaurus.
I think people that don't know the reference
really
to ASDF
close.
Movies were actually shouted at their computers saying I'm an idiot. Oh, I think... I'm making another torch now. Right away.
There's a green shit over there. Like, the
green
right next
shit.
To your house.
Oh, the beam!
Yeah.
Well, let's go to the beam. And that sun is blinding my eyes.
At least you don't need a torch anymore. Okay. Even though you might be blind at the end of the... Oh, I'm glad this water isn't deep at all. I cannot stand deep water.
Nope. Also, no megalodons here. Yet.
as long as they're not land sharks, it's okay.
Yep. As soon as they evolve into land sharks, we have a real
this
problem.
Guy cannot decide if he's...
Oh.
Oh.
There is a thing.
Is it coming down or just gonna stay up there?
Nope, I think it's coming down. It should come down.
I was just not standing under it.
Yeah, so in my test run, I was standing inside the beam and was like, hey, what is this? And then the thing landed on me. I got stuck inside for it like 15 minutes. I couldn't do anything. And it was dark and it was very trippy.
I would have actually thought you would have been squashed.
Yeah,
there would be blood all over the island.
It is coming down. Nice.
It's not coming down quickly though. It's not like a supply drop or something.
Okay, so this
office down. That's a different dinosaur.
Dinosaurs there. I wanna see what level this one is. I wonder if every color is a different level that you need to be to open it. Because the test one that I had was I had to be level 25 and I saw in a stream that there was a purple one and that one was 35.
Wow.
Okay. Let us see. 15. Oh, that's not too high. Okay, so green is 15, maybe.
Okay.
It's a dodo! Come here, you dodo. How delight. Die, dodo.
He just wiggles.
Die. Thanks. Which one had the meat and which one had the... that one is meat, that is skin. Okay. I want meat because, well... I kind of need meat. More dodos! Next actually just use my spear.
That sun is really bright, what the hell?
Like, yeah, it's... I don't even know where it's coming from. It's like inside the lake. So those physics aren't really working properly. Okay, only hide.
Sorry. No meat? Are you
should we?
Going to...
Should we?
Try, I guess. Oh. I'm come
it's
back.
A scaredy cat. Come back!
Want your meat.
Come back.
Still while we
he's hiding in a rock.
Harvest your meat.
Come back here.
Please. Stop could running you, away.
Could you at least run the other direction?
He's going in inward, isn't he?
I'm trying to lure him at least in the other direction.
It's go. Not working.
Come back here.
Oh, that's
stop
actually
swimming.
A button range. I might be able to get him stuck.
Well. I think he wins this one.
Oh, that's run!
That's oh, that's a big! I thought it was another thing!
Oh god,
oh,
you're
Lord.
So dead. Oh no!
Oh Lord! Ah!
Oh god!
Oh Lord!
Where the hell did he come from?
Bob, save me! Still following me?
I think he also wanted your meat.
Bob, save me!
Where is he?
I think he's gone.
I hope he's gone.
It's a perfect time because I'm hungry. So I need to cook some meat.
I hope he's not gonna like get lured by the smell of meat or something.
Nah. Okay, let's see. Can we make boots now? Yeah, we can. Also,
oh,
we can make more spears.
Yeah.
It's nice. Man, we have much fiber.
Did we indeed do? Can we make a fiber house?
No, I don't think so. Oh, we need more hides for the sleeping bag.
Ah.
To set a spawn point, even though my spawn point is already here, I think, basically. Yeah. Okay. Let me, check my food.
Oh, nice.
The other one almost ready.
You actually get sick? Oh,
come
I think spoil.
Yeah, they spoil.
It has a timer as well.
Ah, there we go. So, it was on 6. Let me see my... Yeah, it goes up quite a lot. Hey, I'm kind of a caveman. I don't need manners.
This is the most crunchy meat I've ever heard. Don't know. Just hope there isn't an alligator hiding somewhere behind. You're going to gloriously miss
ah!
it.
Oh, it's, well,
he now has a spare stuff.
He doesn't give a fuck. And he waddled away. Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Die. It was level 22.
Yep, I have my spear back. well, that happened.
How was he walking? The spear was like 3 times his size.
Floaty rock.
Ooh. You're just gonna pick it up, aren't you? Ah,
nope.
You cannot.
I'm wielding a thing. Because I'm wielding a thing, I cannot do that.
All these rocks are kind of weird.
Okay, let's walk towards the weird textured rock.
There is not a alligator somewhere. You need stone for anything, by the way? I haven't seen your mine, actually. Or use stone at all.
I already have quite some stone.
Ah, okay. You're just picking up stones because you can.
Yeah. I'm gonna need stone sooner or later. So, yeah. There's not much to do here at the moment.
I see. Do we have any kind of game plan? Do we need to gain levels or something,
Yeah,
or?
we need to gain A level at least.
A-level. Oh yeah, you need
The storage
that
box.
storage box, yeah.
Yes. But I was actually going inwards here to slay some dinos.
I see.
Because I want meat. Of course I'm hot. Also, this
Look at
grass
it.
though. Can't expect too
Oh.
much. It's an alpha.
Have a lot of magicians in this island over here.
Yes. Is that Steve? It's not Steve.
That cannot be Steve.
Steve would be too far away. Oh, we have another dino here. What the? Oh, I think, yeah, there it is. Yep.
You can actually pick it up.
Yeah, I can. Not going to though. This creature can be very
Yes.
annoying.
Okay. Is it easy to kill or?
No, it isn't.
Oh.
Oh, okay. I
Okay.
nearly tapped out. Also, the problem with ow. The problem with the spear is it can actually break.
Does it matter on which part you hit a
Ow.
animal, or?
I have no clue.
Because I've seen people like also just hit things with their fist a lot of times.
My game!
What are you doing? You're dying.
Game was kind of tapping out. Aha, there we
Okay, we
go.
got him. He should be
Sweet.
giving a lot of meat, right? I mean, it's a quite large creature. We actually got some ivory from him.
Nice.
Oh, that's a lot of raw meat and hide.
Nice. Yep.
Is there anywhere where I can see your XP? Like a bar or
Yeah,
something?
it's on the right lower thingy, the thing with the plus on it.
Oh, that means you're
That's
almost
your
level up.
experience. Yep, I'm almost level up. Yeah, I should probably just where's my house? Further to the left. Oh, there's Steve, so it's further to the left. There it is.
Steve is no landmark.
Yes. Best landmark. I'm just going to harvest until I'm leveled up.
I see. Oh, harvesting also gives me XP.
Yes.
Wow. It's just you're so many that these rocks just explode as soon as
I
you
know.
touch them. Those trees make it sound like you're opening a really old door.
Yep, they kind of do. Yeah, so some of the problems with this game in its early alpha is that it kind of taps away from the screen sometimes for no apparent reason.
Okay, not something like sticky keys or something.
Nope, I don't have. Yeah, well, I have sticky keys, but I don't have it set on sticky keys.
Right. Almost made sense. Nope. You've been over convert.
Yep, I have too many cucumbers. Doesn't matter, I can still walk a bit. Unless, until it's like, do I now have 97.6 from 110. When I'm over 110, I cannot walk at all.
Okay.
But until that point, I can still walk a bit. Slowly, though, so I don't want any. Oh, now see, now I'm really
You do have to
overencumbered.
jump. You're
Yeah.
oopy,
What? I'm not even
obese.
at the weight limit. Screw
You're
you, game.
fat.
So let's drop an entire stack.
Just stop the stack. You can
Oop.
pick it
I
up later,
can.
right?
Yep, I
Is it
can.
gonna disappear or?
No, I'm gonna pick it back up. It disappears in about 2 minutes, I think. Yay, level up! Woo! Let's be able to. What should we do? Stamina, more oxygen is not really needed. Food is probably handy.
What is fortitude?
I
What
don't
does it
know.
do?
Is that my defense or something?
It's just a 0.0.
Yeah. I'm gonna do food.
Yeah, food seems
Let's
like
see, get storage thingy. Yes, please. And I have three more points. I could either make a sign or notes
there's a bed
or
there. I bet this seems pretty
gloves.
useful.
Or let's do the. No, the bed. Yeah, we already learned the bed.
Oh, there's like another bed, like a simple bed instead of a sleeping bag.
Where?
Right next to the storage box.
Oh, simple bed. Yeah. Respawn for you and your tribe. But it's not a single use, and this one is a single use. So oh, but that needs 8 points, so I don't have three.
Ah, I see. I
Let's
didn't.
leave it for now.
There's also a water bag
So,
over
how
there.
long?
If you're gonna pick it up, you're probably gonna be over. Yep.
Yeah, but I'm just resetting it.
Ah, okay.
So we can drop it again.
Okay, can't you just make the storage box? And
Yeah, I'm placing it near my
we
house.
should probably get rid of that alligator as soon as we can. He's gonna be a bitch and eat you while you sleep or something.
Yeah, I think I cannot really do much about him at this moment. Storage box needs. What? Fuck.
Take some
What?
from the fire.
I
There
thought I
must be
had
some in
enough.
the
Oh, I
fire.
have fiber. I thought I had lots of.
Oh, in the fire is
Yeah.
good, right?
No, wrong button. Correct button.
Yeah, that's more than enough wood.
All them wood. And now I can make a box.
Okay.
Okay. Let us set down a box. Five. Box. Oh, woo, I can also turn it. Woo. Okay. Then in that case, I want it placed nicely there. Ah, yeah.
That's
Let's put all the stuff there that I don't need. If you liked that video, please subscribe and watch some of my other videos.